man. You gotta help me out here.
Okay, yeah. Take it easy. I got you. There's gotta be a hospital near here somewhere.
No! No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
Look, you bleeding out. You won't go to the hospital or the cops. And you fleeing the scene of a dead body. If you want my help, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't wanna know.
Trust me, I do. I've seen enough jobs go wrong. I wanna be clear what I'm getting into.
So you're in the game?
Now who's asking too many questions?
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. It was supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. He spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Nah, I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, and then see what I can put together. That bastard stuck me good.
I got my foot down. Ain't a lot more I could do.
This is it. Listen. I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
At Borough Heights.
What the
it's
fuck?
Just a car, babe.
Oh, oh no! Gosh.
Got the day off, homie. That's the garbage truck. in only inches.
Piece of junk, crap, shit. Oh, shit. So
hey, the tow truck's at the lot, dog. Ready to go.
know this man.
Hi there, Mr. Richards.
Kudos.
Just trying to hang on until
tomorrow!
And you know, if I offer consultation, I have to charge you, right?
Yes, it's definitely illegal to stuff a midget.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about him.
No me digas!
Man, I'm sorry, fool. That's dumb luck right there. Too close.
You have a cool walk, if you don't mind me saying.
Hey, buddy, you good? It was all right.
Hey, y'all, we got ourselves some boiler suits.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Oh, hello.
Fucking Bruce Bane, man. Yeah, the
I
next
can't
fucking
deal
tape.
With another day of
Just
come
up
with
fucking shit out.
That's dumb luck right there. Thank you.
what up, my brother? Check this shit out. You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, and not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for queen and country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
I have Sticky Cowboy, Mindless Passion, Purple Plunder, Endless Panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second, eh?
So like, back in England, my help would like totally do this for me, but they're like super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So like, so ghastly. It's just, it's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, the queen is like my granny. You know, it takes hundreds of years of inbreeding to get recessed chin, buck teeth, and snout-like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be, like, cherished and stuff.
Okay, here you go. This should chill you the fuck out.
Oh, well, one of you apes, please pay this poor man. Really, the Secret Service has gone down the pan. Oh, thank you, fantastic. I really enjoy meeting the underclass. I'm so relatable in that way.
Dude, that photo is solid gold. This is bigger than climate change. Imagine the headlines. All those highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops! Like right now, bro! Apparently she's wasted! Get after them! See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted!
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
That photo! What can I say? A-grade journalism! Our little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown! How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the Smoke Inn.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, Get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
That's dumb luck right there.
This is way too messy.
Man, that ain't going nowhere by itself. There goes the package.
I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites! I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Good news. What?
too close.
Who is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there. Yeah, is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey.
Colin, I have the perfect guy for your film. Oh, he's been doing reality shows, but he's crazy.
I'm DJing on...